your site. I gotta restart this now. Now it's a mess. Hang on, I gotta fix this one. Give me some time. It's all messed up now. It actually said the clock, whatever it was, like 5:01. I don't worry about it making me roll. Yeah, that, I agree. Start thinking of it.
Exactly.
This is to pause the clock between. This is to stop the clock between games.
Okay.
And then to stop it during the game.
You don't want to stop it during the game.
Well, if the dice hit the four.
Then you hit that.
Oh,
that's
just
awesome.
That?
Yes.
Okay.
One.
That's the pause on that.
Just touch it, don't press it. Don't hold it down or anything like that. That messes it up.
Yeah, I'm much more familiar.
I don't know how to use this, though.
Huh?
I don't know how to use those. I can't see that part.
Oh, okay.
Hard to see.
That's why you got it.
Yeah, I got something nice and bright.
I understand. Yep.
Clear tape, so.
Definitely.
I thought it was a double.
He was a no doubter.
I had no doubt on doubling. So I thought it was I don't have much doubt on this either.
Just got done with my round two. Yeah, a few minutes.
Yeah.
play with a baffle box almost no matter what. So. I never have a switchboard, so I get a little confused. That's okay. This one hits.
Somebody to verify this is recording. Thank you.
I
beautiful double five.
You did, man. I was in a good position. You got that. I was like, oh boy.
Two and fours, and you have to come in.
I
sits in my board.
I know it. I need you to get a bullet out there.
How about two bullets?
Just one.
I'll take two.
Please.
You know something? Rolling an ace is the furthest thing from my mind. I warned you. Good match.
It was.